hear it all the time. It's the short game that puts you over the top. But hey, that's easier said than done. When it comes to chipping, you have to set your wrist and keep your club head behind your hands on the swing. So if you want to perfect your shot, drop a dime. You have to brush the coin on the way through. If your club head's in front of your hands, the dime's not moving. Not good. Club head behind the hands? That's your shot.